Natasha Richardson was an English-American actress, born in 1963 and died in 18th of March 2009. Age was 45 years. Cause of his death was brain injury during a ski vacation. Grace Kelly was an American film actress, born in 1929 and death in 14th of September 1982. Age was 52 years. Cause of his death was brain injury during car accident. Joan Rivers was an American comedian, actress, writer, producer and television host. Born in 1933 and death in 4th of September 2014. Age was 81 years. Cause of his death was plastic surgery medical malpractice. Michael Jackson was an American singer, songwriter and dancer. Born in 1958 and death in 25th of June 2009. Age was 50 years. Cause of his death was doctor prescribed accidental overdose. Paul Walker was an American actor, born in 1973 and death in 13 November 2013. Age was 40 years. Cause of his death was injuries sustained from single vehicle collision. Claudia Jennings was an American actress and model, born in 1949 and death in 3rd of October 1979. Age was 29 years. Dead in a car accident while driving her Volkswagen Beetle convertible. Lisa Lopes was an American hip-hop singer, rapper, songwriter and producer. Born in 1971 and death in 25th of April 2002. Age was 30 years. Lopes was killed in a car crash while conducting charity work in Honduras. Brandon Lee was an American actor and martial artist. Born in 1965 and death in 31st of March 1993. Age was 28 years. During the shoot, Lee died of an accidental gunshot wound. Anton Yelchin was an American actor, born in 1989 and death in 19th of June 2016. Age was 27 years. Cause of his death was crushed by own car. Jeff Buckley was an American singer, songwriter and guitarist, born in 1966 and death in 29th of May 1997. Age was 30 years. Police report, a medical examiner's report and eyewitness to prove that it was an accidental drowning. Sonny Bono was an American singer, producer and actor. Born in 1935 and death in 5th of January 1998. Age was 62 years. Cause of his death was skiing misadventure, massive head injuries due to blunt force trauma. Natalie Wood was an American actress. Born in 1938 and death in 29th of November 1981. Age was 43 years. Cause of his death was mysterious boating accident drowning. Steve Allen was an American television personality, actor and comedian. Born in 1921 and death in 30 October 2000. Age was 78 years. Cause of his death was suddenly heart attack. Jennifer Syme was an American actress, born in 1972 and death in 2nd of April 2001. Age was 28 years. Cause of his death was car accident.